gonna take him to Hofstad! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Hey, first go wins the 2016 Echo Players Championship. Woo!
Finish line! Rusty Royal is upside down! Dale Hunter Jr. upside down! What is up, Ian Nation fans? This is Ian Oscar48 here. Welcome back to another diecast review. And this is going to be on Kyle Larson's 2016 Target Chevy SS for Target Chip Ganassi Racing with Felix Sabatis. Really cool car I got for my 16th birthday. One of the four diecasts I got from eBay for my 16th birthday. My first Kyle Larson car, and this is just a delight. Even though that's supposed to be white, but it's pink. Oh well. On the box, you got Kyle Larson, ages 4 and up, Target Chip Ganassi Racing with Felix Sabatis. Kyle Larson number 42, Target 2016 SS, limited edition code, 164 scale stock car, limited edition collectibles. Ages 4 and up, Action Racing Collectibles, Go Series Action Racing Collectibles, still the choice champions, barcode NASCAR. Action Racing Collectibles, NASCAR hologram, warning choking has a small portion off for children under 3 years. Lionel Racing, RCCA Elite, GM, handcrafted in China, www.lionelracing.com. I'm just going to get this car out of its box. Let's get it out of there. And here is the beauty. Kyle Larson's 2016 Target. Okay. Alright, there we go. So, here we got the red 42. Axe, Crest, Cottonelle, American Ethanol, Banana Boat, Belkins, Sonic Care, I think it says, Phillips, something, Reese's, Tums, Lead, whatever that is, and a Bone logo. I'm not sure what that is. Some logo, McDonald's, Cessna, some logo, Sherman Williams, and these sponsors are just too small. Then we got Kyle Larson with the American flag, and you got the 2016 Tennessee sponsor, and we got a lot of Targets. Target logo with Larson's last name with two Chevy logos, 42 Chevrolet SS, then you got the Ganassi team owner logo, same side as the left, Chevy logo Energizer, then we got Target dog. Then we got the number 42 SS, the exhaust pipe, 42 Coca-Cola, and Clorox. Clorox. So if I gave it a rating of this diecast, it'll be a 7 out of 10. Really, really love the diecast. I love the wheels. But only one problem is just that the pink is supposed to be white, just like the regular car. That's something, that's what bothers everybody. But it is a decent car. It is a really good car. It's on EL mode, obviously. You know a diecast is great when it's on EL mode. So the main color of the car is red, pink. Yeah, it's just mostly red and pink. Then you got the black spoiler, and you got the white splitter. Red targets as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Another quick diecast review. This is Ian Oscar48 signing off. Comment, like, subscribe for more. Follow my Instagram. I'm IanPress25 and Ian Oscar48. Thank you guys for supporting Ian Nation, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everybody. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, E Nation fans.